And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
I'm still expecting Hurricane Harvey to make landfall down near Corpus Christi, Texas, and stall for a couple days. 10 to 30 inch rainfall totals down that way. What it does after this weekend is in question, so to be determined as far as rainfall amounts up our way. But it looks nasty down there on the Texas coast. For us, a little bit of a preview to September weather. Slightly drier air has come in, so it's that dry heat. Feels a lot better out there, and that will continue through Friday. And then over the weekend, the humidity will increase a little bit. Upper 80s to near 90 skies, only have a few scattered clouds. Not bad at all. Look at the dew point. It has really dropped, and will continue to be in the 60s tomorrow. That is comfortable. The lower the dew point, the more comfortable. And then as southerly flow increases over the weekend, dew point numbers probably get back up to 70 or higher. So with the drier air, real feel reasonable. 90 and a real feel of 96 late this afternoon. Still a little bit more humid down towards the Louisiana line. You're probably not going to realize the drier air that most of central Mississippi will realize. A little more humid down there. And so low temperatures down towards Natchez, Macomb will be closer to 70 in the low 70s. Further to the north, upper 60s. Certainly possible up the Trace. Kosciuszko, Carthage could sneak into the middle and upper 60s tonight. There's the front. Late afternoon storms firing just south of the Mississippi-Louisiana line. So it looks like a really nice night with clear skies. There's no threat of rain. Further to the south, Harvey is intensifying quickly now. That is a nasty storm. It looks like it could be a major hurricane, increased to Category 3 or 4. Conditions are perfect for intensification as it is approaching the Texas coast. Very, very dangerous situation down there. Here's the setup now. It's trapped in between two high pressure areas, which are steering it towards the Texas coast. But the further west it gets, it'll bang into that high pressure area and stall down here in South Texas and won't move for a couple days. That's why we have the threat of tremendous rainfall down across the Texas coast. Now, where it goes next week is very much in question and very uncertain. It does look like it is going to get pushed off to the east, could bring us some heavy rainfall next week, but when that occurs, there's just no feature to grab onto to see when it's going to happen. It just looks like it's going to get a nudge from that high pressure and move it to the east. So, still up in the air, what happens with that storm. So until then, the less humid air is in here. Looks like most of the storms remain close to the immediate Gulf Coast. And through the weekend, effects from Harvey do stay away from our area. 68 tonight, so that certainly feels a little bit better, doesn't it? Tomorrow will be another pretty sunny day. A touch of fall, we'll say. Upper 80s because of the drier humidity. Over the weekend, it's pretty good. There could be some isolated storms, especially in south and southwest Mississippi. And then depending on what Harvey does, rain chances should go up at least by the middle of next week.